Okay, welcome back again to MBAbullshit.com. So our topic for this video is accounting or activity-based costing for accounting, also known as ABC. Remember, you can always go back to MBAbullshit.com. Alright, so now, I'd like to start with a simple story. Okay, this is a simple problem and I'd like to start with a story. Let's say that there's this mobile phone company called ABC Mobile Phone Company, and we'd like to find out the overhead cost of each phone for each phone model. Alright, and this company has two models. It has a premium model, which is the PDA phone, and it also has the simple phone, which just does the usual calling and whatever stuff. Okay, so for this example, we're gonna look at 1 year of data. Okay, now this is just an example. Okay, it can be different time period and different problems, but it's pretty much the same process. Okay, so for this simple example, we will use 1 year of data. Alright, now let's look at the given information for this story, for this problem. Okay, so let's look at the phones manufactured in 1 year. Okay, for the PDA phones, there were 3,000 units manufactured in 1 year, and for the simple phones, there were 7,000 units manufactured in 1 year. So that makes a total of 10,000 units all in all. Alright, now let's look at the overhead costs in 1 year. Again, this information is given. Alright, so for this case, let's say that there were machine maintenance costs of $400,000 and there were quality control costs of $600,000. So that makes the total overhead of the firm $1,000,000. $400,000 plus $600,000 is $1,000,000. Okay, now take note, alright? To keep it simple, we will only use two types of overhead in this example. But in other problems, there can be more types of overhead, such as rent, electricity, etc. Okay, now continuing with the given information, let's just say that we'd like to look at the quantity of each type of overhead. All right, so for the machine hour or for the machine maintenance costs. Okay, which is one of the overheads. Let's look at the number of machine hours used. So let's just say, for this example, there is a total, or the machine was used a total of 10,000 hours. So this number of machine hours is the way we will count or measure how much machine maintenance we did. All right? Now, different accountants or different engineers might have different ways of measuring the amount that a machine was used. They might use the amount or the number of times the machine was switched on, or the number of days that a machine worked, or whatever. But for this simple example, let's just say that this company measures the amount that a machine is used based on the number of hours that it is used. And let's just say that it was used for 10,000 hours. Okay? It doesn't matter if it's one machine or many machines. For this simple example, let's just say it's one machine. Alright? It was used for 10,000 hours. Okay. How about the other overhead cost of quality control? Quality control. Well, let's measure it by the number of inspections. Again, alright, other accountants might have other ways of measuring how much quality control was done, but for our example, let's just decide or pretend that this company measures the amount of quality control by counting the number of inspections done on each machine. Number of inspections done by the quality and control officers. So let's just say it's 1,000 inspections. All right? So far, so good. This is all given information. All right? Now, let's look at the quantity of each type of overhead used by each type of phone. All right? So first, let's look at the PDA phones. 5,500 machine hours were used in making the PDA phones, and there were 650 quality inspections done on PDA phones throughout the year. All right? This is still given. No computation yet done here. And for the simple phones, there were 4,500 machine hours used and 350 quality inspections done. Again, this is all given. But before we move on, I'd like to point something out. How much is 5,500 hours plus 4,500 hours or machine hours equals, remember the last slide, the total machine hours used of 10,000, right? So 5,500 plus 4,500 will equal the 10,000. All right. Now, the other thing we're going to ask is for the PDA phones, okay, and also the simple phones. So for the PDA phones, there were 650 quality inspections done. And for the simple phones, there were 350 inspections done. So, and another thing you'll notice, 350 quality inspections plus 650 quality inspections equals 1,000 inspections all in all. So you'll notice that in the given information, it balances out. All right? So that is the given information for the problem. If you have a hard time remembering that, okay, before we move on to solving the problem, you should know the given information. And if you have a hard time remembering that, you can go to my website and look at the problem in text format like this and copy and paste it and print it out before we move on to the next steps in solving the problem. All right, so now we know the given information. Let's go on to solve the problem step by step together, and you will see how easy it is.